Welcome to the Week at State. This is Vedant Patel, Principal Deputy Spokesperson at the U.S. Department of State. This Week at State started with the U.S. Philippines 2+2 Ministerial Dialogue, where Secretary Blinken and Secretary of Defense Lloyd Austin reaffirmed our alliance and partnership with the Philippines. For more than 70 years, our partnership and alliance has contributed to peace, stability, and prosperity across the Asia-Pacific region. Later in the week, Secretary Blinken joined President Biden in Belfast and right here in Dublin, where they commemorated the 25-year anniversary of the Good Friday Agreement that ended decades of violence. We celebrate the peace and stability that it brought across Europe. Finally, the U.S. held the inaugural U.S. Ukraine Partnership Forum to create opportunities for innovation and investment. To successfully rebuild Ukraine, we will need strong and enduring engagement from both governments and the private sector.